What is the year of the boat?
90.
90, and the motors are?
2006.
2006. And what have you done to it?
Starting the back, motors, new, one new gear case. Let's see, 3 months ago, the other one was completely rebuilt.
Motor, power head, everything?
Power heads, the gear case, lower units.
Okay, so both lower units were?
Both lower units are on point, brand new, just about.
Okay.
New flywheel, new stators 2 years ago, all new plugs last month, new filters, everything like that. You see new C-Star steering back there.
Oh, yeah.
That's about 3 weeks old. Moving up, got new throttle cables 3 weeks ago, new helm, all new cushions and combing. That's about 2 years old.
Okay.
We're doing the teak now, as you can see.
Yeah, it's gonna look real good. I love teak. It just takes a lot to maintain it, but when you do it, it looks awesome.
Yep.
How long have you owned the boat?
I've owned it about 3 years now.
3 years?
Yeah. This boat is fantastic.
What is cruising?
Cruises at about 20 knots.
20 knots, and what's it burning? Mile per gallon?
Yeah.
Okay. What about pumps and wires?
Got two new build pumps. Wires are original. If I can use that as a selling point.
Okay.
Everything works. I got a spreader light.